Function Tester Introduction Model Label High Voltage Insulation Tester Introduction Instruction Label Large LCD ESC Button Slide button, up button, down button, enter the save button, test the start button, function switch, optical adapter for data transmission.Terminal sockets. Data transmission connection. First, you need to prepare the CA232 accessory and make sure there is a mark and connect to the optical adapter for data transmission.And the other side, connect to the computer. Select button function. On the high voltage insulation tester, turn the function switch to the any functions. For example, like 1 kV.Now press the select button. As you can see, the number one is the date at the time and adjust. Number two is the test timer. Number three is the log display. Number four is the log clear. Ohm function test.Now, on the high voltage insulation tester, make sure the test leads have already connected into the high voltage insulation tester. And the resistor collaboration box and the ohm is 30 mega ohm. Now,On the high voltage insulation tester, turn the function switch to the 1 kV function. Lock the tester button to do the test. As you can see, the display shows the mega ohm reading, voltage, and the current, also the timer. Release the test button. Turn the function switch to the 2.5 kV and lock the test button.As you can see, the display shows the mega ohm reading, voltage, current, and also the timer. Release the test button. Turn the function switch to the 5 kV and lock the test button. As you can see, the display also shows the mega ohm reading and the voltage, current,and also the timer. Release the test button. Turn the function switch to the 10 kV and lock the test button. As you can see, the display shows the ohm reading, voltage, current, and also the timer. After you finished, release the test button. And turn the function switch to the off. High voltage, insulation, test, ACV test. First, make sure the two test leads have already connected into the high voltage insulation line and the earth terminal sockets. And the ACV collaborator terminal sockets. Now, on the high voltage insulation tester, turn the function switch to the VAC function. On the ACV collaborator, output ACV. Now, as you can see, the high voltage insulation tester display shows the ACV reading and the frequency, DCV measurement. First, you need to make sure the two test leads have already connected into the high voltage insulation tester line, the earth terminal sockets, and the DCV collaborator terminal sockets. Now, on the high voltage insulation tester, turn the function switch to the DCV function. Now, on the DCV collaborator, output DCV. As you can see, the display shows the DCV voltage.